Hi viewers, welcome to SHS Tech Solutions. Today in this tutorial we discuss on the topic is on-page optimization. What we discuss on today? SEO on-page optimization. Link relation equal to canonical form. This is the main factor on on-page optimization. What is that? Relation equal to canonical form is the main on-page factor. I will explain in this topic why we use canonical form. I am explaining this topic why we use canonical form and what is the use of canonical form, how to write canonical form. What we discuss on today, why we use canonical form, how to write canonical form, what is the canonical form. Here snagger.dnd.com/terms-and-conditions.html. This is my website. Here some content is there. This total content is belongs to which website? How to know who is the author of this content? How to know who is the author of this content? I am clicking on Control U. Here I am not to write any relation equal to canonical form. So that's why we cannot find the who is the author of this content. So how to know who is the author of content for which website? We can click Control U. Here I am not to write relation equal to canonical form. So that's why we cannot find the which website is belongs this content. Here I have write link relation equal to canonical, relation equal to canonical href. Copy and paste. So here relation equal to canonical href. This is the author of this content. You can click on this URL. It is the author of this website, is the author of this content. What is a canonical form? Each and every page is single URL. This URL is the privacy policy HTML. Every page on your website has a single URL. The single URL page is called the canonical URL. Why implement URL? Let me explain. You may have a website and index.html. Default document that lies in a folder of the root of your web called some folder. Here, how to write canonical form? I will write terms and conditions is completed. Next, refund policy.html. Here, next one is the privacy. Okay, so here total website is canonical form here in relation equal to canonical form. So this total content is belongs to this website. This total content belongs to this website. Okay. I hope we all understand what is the canonical form, how to write canonical form, why we use canonical form. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete, I will say one thing. How to check website is used or not canonical form? How to check website is used or not canonical form? Yeah, this is one of my website. Control U. Here I am not to write relation equal to canonical form. Here this total content is belongs to which website, we don't know. So that's why this is the process to write the relation equal to canonical. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solution provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, Angular JS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM. Complete web technologies and digital marketing tutorials for the SHS Tech Solutions. Okay guys, thank you. Bye bye.